What is up, you guys? It's your host, Backfist, and today we are back once again with Liar Liar 2, Pants on Fire. We're just going to hop right on into this. I'm sure you watched the first part because you love me. So let's just talk to Yukari about these necromancified guys. At least with class, I can go check out the burial site. Yukari, I've been trying to catch you all day, but you've been ignoring me. Mostly because you're a zombie, I'm pretty sure. Now, there's a good reason for that, Tanaka. You are crazy. You're one of the last people I thought I would see here today in the flesh. It's like you crawled out of the depths of hell to come find me. That's a little weird, Doug. It's a little weird. Sorry? It's fine, but you do know why I'm here, right? No? Should I? If I knew that, I would not be so confused. No, I actually don't. I'm here to stop you. Are you now? Dramatic music change. I like it. I like it. That's right. What exactly are you gonna stop? I'm gonna prevent you from killing any more people. Fight me, bitch. Let's go. Oh, really now? That face says it all. And just how you're gonna do that? I'll have you know, I buried you 10 feet under, and I'm not afraid to do it again. Ha-ha! Then I'll just come right back. Point taken. How is this happening? I don't understand. Well, Mr. Tanaka, I believe we call this a draw. But how are you going to prevent me from doing as I please? Well, I've got no choice but to follow you exact... You exact whereabouts? God damn. Your exact whereabouts, day and night. Oh, God, he's going to be a peeper freak. This is starting to get real troublesome, dogman guy, Brahan. I can't exactly have Tanaka following me to the burial site. I need to shake him off, shake and bake style, if you know what I mean. Oh, come on, Yukari, think. Damn, I got nothing, because I'm dumb. This is bad. This is, like, really bad. Oh, Yukari! Right over here! Who the fuck are you? And how was I so prepped with that posh voice? I got it dead on. Nails on the head. Hey there, Yukari. How's it going? Oh, it's you, Akira. Hi, Akira? Akira? Tetsuo! Kaneda! If you get that reference, we can be friends. Oh, yes, you. Nice to see you doing well. This is Akira Tobitaka. Okay, I see how it is. He's a senior at our school, and he's incredibly pops with the girls. He's also apparently popular with the girls from other schools as well. I see a bunch of girls in different uniforms taking pictures of him from outside the school. Oh, so it's okay if girls take pictures of guys, but in the first one, if a guy takes a picture of a girl, you murder him. There you go. That's fair. I've been hearing rumors that he's had multiple propositions from girls more than twice his age. Ew, gross. He's really well-liked and so kind, handsome, smart, and good at sports. But honestly, I don't really care. He's not really my type. You mean not the murdering type? Who's this, Yukari? I've never seen him before. My name's Koshi. Koshi Tanaka. Brought back to life. Pretty cool stuff. Well, hello there, Koshi. My name's Akira. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too, dude bro. You friend Yukari's? Oh, of course. I'm friends with everyone. What a pops guy. Is that so? Do you have some kind of business with Yukari? Well, he does not. He doesn't? He seems confused. They're not on the same page, for sure. Well then, Yukari, why don't you walk home with me? Hey, I have business with her. No, you don't. The lady said so. Dot, dot, dot. Well, Yukari, what'll it be? Who will you go home with? I don't have interest in either of them. Also, I just realized how high their pants are. Jesus, fuck, guys. I'm gonna go home by myself. I don't care about either of these nerds. I'm gonna go home by myself and get to middle school later. Oh, and I'll get to the middle school later. Neither? Eh. Don't make me repeat myself. Surely you'd pick me over him. He's just harassing you. Excuse me? If anyone's harassing anyone, it's you, dude. Oh, geez. They're gonna duke it out. Better leave while they're still heated so I can make a clean getaway. Finally, I'm here without all the useless baggage. Hey there, took a bit, didn't ya? I had bros fighting over me. It was dope. Sorry, little baggage. Couldn't get rid of. Good. It's important we were not followed. I know, my hoe. I'm not five. Haha, I know. I'm just mildly creeped out that Tanaka's back. Mildly? The dude is back from the fucking dead and threatened to do it again. Just how resilient is he? The resilientiest. I don't know, but it really messes with my confidence he's alive. Tanaka is just an anomaly. I'm sure the other bodies will be just fine. I sure hope so. Well, it looks like the burial site is left intact. Maybe Tanaka cleaned it up after he crawled out. What a good guy. Cleaning up his dirt holes. He seems like the type. If I'm correct, the body should be buried here. Dot, 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 and badly recorded dig sounds. Oh. Those aren't positive faces. They're not here. Oh my god. No, they're back from the dead. That's not possible. Calm down. Let's assume that Tanaka somehow miraculously survived. We buried him here, and we left. He might have actually crawled out of his own pace and then came back later to retrieve our bodies. If he has the bodies, then that's just evidence that can be used against us. The priority here is to figure out where he hid the bodies. And then after we found them all, we just need to get rid of Tanaka once and for all. And make sure he never comes back this time. Agreed. A stabbing or two was just too kind. Too kind. Wow, when a stab is too kind, you know you've got good friends. Well, now that's settled. We need to get Tanaka and make him confess. All right. Ho ho. It paid off to follow. It paid of. Typo number dos. It paid off to follow them after all. I'm learning so much about you, Yukari. Uh-oh. That's not a good sign. Tanaka didn't show up to school today. I wonder what's up. I need to know where he put them damn bodies. There's a note on my desk. It's from Akira. Come meet me in room 401 after class. I wonder if he's pissed off I blew him yesterday. Oh, God. Pissed I blew him off. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Well, that's where my mind went. I guess I better go. I don't want him to besmirch my good name at the school. The note says right here. I guess I better open the door, right? I'm coming in. Oh, he's got a foldy chair and rainbow books? Dope. Is anyone in here? Why, nice of you to join us, Yukari. What are you doing to that boy? This is gross. You're like strangling him and trying to put your finger in his mouth. Why are you? Charlie didn't bite my finger. I had Tanaka suck on mine. Mein finger. Now I sound German. Oh, God damn it. Were you looking for him? Not particularly. Yukari, run. Why are you protecting me? Be quiet, Koshi. What's going on, Akira? Well, remember yesterday when you didn't go home with me? Well, I wondered what was so important you couldn't take me along. Turns out you've done a bunch of things you shouldn't have. Right? I mean, yeah, I guess so. Murder's generally not looked well upon. Turns out that little Koshi here has been nothing but a nuisance to you. Are you protecting me? Aw, beautiful, beautiful. So I thought I'd help you get rid of him. Dot, dot, dot. What do you say, Yukari? Mind lending me a hand? Yeah, let's kill this fucker again. Sorry, Tanaka. I don't care too much for you enough to save you. I'm glad you agreed. Goodbye, Tanaka. Blood splurt. And goodbye to you too, Yukari. What? No! 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 The dots. There's too many. What's going on? Oh, you're awake! Goody! What the fuck? What's going on? Oh, it's for me to know and you to find out. It looks like he's trying to eat my hair. He's like, nom, 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 nom. He's positioning me in front of a mirror? You know you've always fascinated me, Yukari. I could get practically any girl except for you. I guess it's in my nature to want things I can't have. Oh, the possibilities are endless. He's shuffling me around. I can't move. I feel like a puppet. My legs are so heavy. Guys, what the fuck is going on? Oh my god. You know, Yukari, I'm not interested in girls who will love me unconditionally. That's so completely and utterly boring. Utterly like a cow. I got it. The more they struggle, the better, I say. Wow, this guy's more fucked up than me. I'm not interested in girls who love me. I'm more interested in girls like you. A girl who struggles, fights, who doesn't return my affections. Wow, guys, this is getting a little rapey. A little rapey, you know? Just thought of you struggling against me as I destroy you sends shivers down my spine. I have to get out of here, but I'm so sleepy. Oh, shit, roofies. What? He stepped on my foot. You can't fall asleep. We haven't gotten to the good part. Good part? What part of any of this is good? You see this mirror I put here in front of you? I'm gonna make you watch. Watch. I'll rip off all your fingernails and toenails one by one? I mean, I could see those without a mirror, but now it's just fucked. And while you bleed, I'll pull out all your teeth. While you scream and cry and beg for me to stop, I'll remove your eyelids so you can't look away. This is 1,000 times more fucked up than the first one. Oh goodness, there's so many things I want to try with you. Talking about it would ruin the fun. I'll make it last as long as I can. You're so special to me. Don't you worry. It'll be great. No, no. Blowing out birthday candles is great. Getting your game that you pre-ordered at GameStop, that's great. You know, little kisses and smooches, those are great. This is not great. This is ungreat. Someone, anyone, please help me. Let's begin. Bad end. You know, I agree. That was not a good end. That was definitely a bad end. Oh my god. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, I want you to leave a thumbs up and a comment. And if you want to see more, hit that subscribe button and tell me down in the comments, hey, Backfist, I want to see you more do stuff this. How is English my first language? Anyways, you guys, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will catch you in the next one. Bye!